Okay, so here I am with my highly requested updated morning routine. I just recently filmed my night routine, so I will link that at the end or in the description box if you want to check that video out. But here I am waking up, hating my life. Just kidding. But I'm just put on my slippers because I always wear slippers whenever I'm in my room. They're so comfortable. And then I'm also a neat freak, so the first thing I do is make my bed because I freak out about it. And it just got made really well, so the sheets are like perfect, and I don't know, it's so comfortable. So yeah, I am just making my bed like a great kid. And then I'm going and turning my light on and just grabbing my phone so I can play music. And I'm obsessed with Ron Pope again, as I have been for the past 3 years. So I just normally put him on shuffle in the morning and throughout the rest of my day, in my car, at night, everything. It's ridiculous how much I listen to him. Then I'm just taking out my flat iron from Flat Iron Experts and plugging that in to heat up. But heats up so fast. It's probably the best straightener I've ever used. I recently just got it. I will go further into detail later in this video. Alright, and then I'm just wetting my face so I can cleanse it. And recently I have been using my Invitigoods. It's like a Clarisonic brush, but cheaper, and it does the same thing. And it just really cleanses your skin and gets into it. And this is the I use this to cleanse my face, and then this is it. See, as you can see, there it comes with brushes for your body, for exfoliating, everything. It is seriously such a great thing. I will leave a like more information in the description box to go check that out. I probably will have a discount code or something like that. It's just an amazing product. Then here I am straightening my hair, and as you can see, it's so simple. It was already pretty straight, but that's what I use for my heat protectant, and this is the actual straightener. I cannot say enough good things about this straightener. I've been using the Qi for years, and this is so much better. I realized that my hair was already pretty straight, but it did have a little bit of a wave to it. And since I actually decided to straighten my hair this morning, I was just going to make sure it was completely straight. And then here I am after, as you can see, it leaves your hair like very shiny and smooth, and I just love this straightener. I'll leave that in the description box also, and then I'm singing because I'm done. So yeah, here it is again, and then we're moving on to back into my room. I'm going to pull my hair back with the headband, and then I'm just moisturizing my face. I don't really love this moisturizer that much, but it's what I have right now. I'm trying to use it up in here. Before and after, I will link my makeup routine right here. I just felt it would be repetitive if I put it in this video also when I already have a video like that. So here's my clothes. Obviously, I couldn't wear pajamas to school, so this is kind of like the gist of what I wear every day. But I thought that was kind of boring, so I went and I put some jewelry on. And I love this necklace. It's probably my favorite necklace. It's actually my mom's. I just have had it for a really long time. And I kind of thought that was still boring, so I grabbed my favorite sweater by Brandy Melville, and I just put that on. The dress is from Cotton On, the flannel's from Cotton On, and then the sweater is from Brandy Melville, and I'm just wearing white Converse. And I have no idea where that necklace is from because it's my mom's, but I'm sure you can find things like it because jeans are very in. So yeah, that is just my outfit. It's kind of what I would wear every day to school. It's just typical. I wear Converse, lots of dresses, lots of sweaters. Then there's my school bag. If you want to see what's in my school bag video, I will link it right here. And then I am leaving, grabbing my keys, and leaving my room to go to school. I didn't film my breakfast or anything because I normally just go to Starbucks once I leave. So yeah, I couldn't really film that. But that is all for my morning routine. Click here to watch my night routine, my Austin, Texas vlog, and then my new series of my vlog channel. I really encourage you to go check that out and subscribe. And yeah, I will see you guys next time. Thank you.